fellas. Sapphire Mixed Martial Arts, I'll show you around.
There's some of the trophies and some of the belts we just won recently.
This one here in the middle, a bit more fancier one with the two crowns either side. I said I called Darren Hugh, we've won the four belts in the last few months, and they're sort of our sixth belts as the new gym. No, and then before that we've won about probably another five, maybe six belts with different fighters and so on and so on. Cage over here, we have Craig and Kieran. Got fights coming up this weekend as well. Craig has. Kieran's fighting Ty in December down in Leeds. And again, they're just practicing the technique forward and backwards and just drilling loads of moves ready for this weekend. Take you onto the mat. I'll take you onto the mat now and we'll see some of the lads training. There's Mr. Entwistle over there, and Jimmy, his coach, MMA coach, is over with us now. And he's very well known for upsetting people on the internet. But he's a lovely fella. He's a very, very nice fella, but he does seem to upset a lot of people on the internet.
Amazing, he's world class as well. Next year, they're on about banging through and getting a massive strength and conditioning. I mean, the facilities are here for anyone to be a world class fighter. If you don't get good here, it's because you're not training hard enough.
This is Jimmy, our new MMA coach.
Hello.
He's come on board with the lads from Manchester to help as well at the MMA side of things. And again, like I said before, he's fitted in really, really well. And we've both gelled quite well and starting to work the lads, aren't we? Get them fit for these fights.
Absolutely, it's a really good environment here. The guys are all in the top last year. We've got three stand-up coaches as well.
Yeah.
One of them is saying that, and it's just nice. It's nice to have, nice to know they've got the support that we need to progress the guys up there. Right. So it's a good setup as well.
Big massive selection of Thai pads for the classes, so it doesn't matter how busy your class is, everyone can work with the Thai pads with each other, working all the different techniques. The boxing ring, the 14 foot boxing ring, nice and colourful, then leading into the cardio and the weights area, we've got squat rack, crossovers, the bikes, benches and so on and so on, the free weights over there in the corner, and kettlebells and so on and so on, so the lads basically can do some extra weight training, strength and conditioning. So we're doing well, like I said before, we don't want to rush ahead, we don't want to throw anyone into, pro MMA fights until they're ready, so we're just slowly but surely growing as a club and growing as a team and working well together.